What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "this site can't be reached" error you are getting on your Google Chrome browser. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure you're using a reliable network connection. Use a stable and active internet connection. Restart your router and make use of an Ethernet cable to get the most out of your network connection. You can try loading other websites or try to access speedtest.net to test your average up and download speed. A corrupted site cache or cookies can cause the "this site can't be reached" error. To fix this, open Chrome and press Ctrl, Shift and Delete on your keyboard to open the Clear Browsing Data window. Select Browsing History, Cookies and Other Site Data and Cached Images and Files. Then, click on Clear Data to remove the cached data and cookies. You can then try re-accessing the site. Flushing the DNS cache can also help resolve DNS-related issues. Open the command prompt by searching for CMD in the Start menu. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type ipconfig/flushdns and press Enter. This will clear the DNS cache. Close the command prompt and try reaccessing the site again. Proxy settings can sometimes interfere with your internet connection and cause the error. To disable proxy settings, go to the Start menu, search for Internet Options and open this window. In the Internet Properties window, go to the Connections tab and click LAN Settings. Uncheck the box next to Use a proxy server for your LAN and click on OK. Restart Chrome and try accessing the site once more. Resetting the TCP IP settings can help if there are issues with your network configuration. Open Command Prompt as an administrator again and this time use the command /netsh /int/ipreset and press Enter. After the process is complete, restart your computer and check if the error persists. And there you have it, a comprehensive guide on how to fix the "this site can't be reached" error on your Google Chrome browser. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.